Here you get to see Reed thread a 27 inch dryer one-handed in a matter of seconds. Here's an excellent shot of what you have to do in order to thread that belt with one hand, which is a little tricky. A lot of people get both hands under there, but here goes Reed doing it one-handed like a magic trick. Get that thing threaded, get the pattern right, feel the grooves. Make sure it's rolling. It's perfect. Look at that. That was really